voices and the songs of yesterday, and I've made up my mind.